This is News Literacy Week in America, and considering the growing number of people who believe QAnon theories or spend time in that echo chamber of the internet, the value of the Fourth Estate in protecting democracy is more important than ever. Journalism experts say the only way to battle misinformation is with the facts, and allowing a free and unfettered press to ask tough questions of those in power is the best way to keep that power from getting out of control. Idaho News 6 and our parent company Scripps is focusing this week on the next generation of journalists coming up in a world where their profession was called, quote, the enemy of the people by those in power, an environment that did not discourage them.
I feel like it would motivate you more to go out there, get the truth, report on what's going on, and let the people know what's going on so they can form their own opinion and know exactly all the facts and what's true and what is not.
This week, we've been working with CWI professor Dan Garrity to work with his broadcasting class to instruct future journalists and to learn about avoiding misinformation in the news. You can head to our website, of course, that's idahonews6.com.